What's up, peeps? Out with River Rat Pat today. He's in another part of the woods. We are exploring a bottle dump today. Some of it's been burned. Trying to see what all might be. Yeah. Over here too. Over here too. Well, we're exploring this ultra cold bottle. No, I think I got a milk bottle. Yep. Oh, nice. There's hundreds out here. They're going all through the woods. I think this might be like a 2-mile dump or something along that nature. So let's see what we can't find. It's gonna be a cool day. Bottle dump. Here we are going through the bottle dump. Pat done left me over here in the freaking scary part. I'm gonna get back over here.
This has got the ace of spades.
What? Oh, you got an ace of spades bottle. Let's see what. Look at it. Let's see what Pat's got over here. Put stuff in my mouth.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Isn't that cool?
That is cool. Nice find. Mm-hmm. Let's see what else we can score up out of here. Oh. I forgot my bug spray. And I was getting all lit up. I had to go back and find the truck. Huh? No, I'm good now.
What about this?
Is it printed?
Yeah.
Not as good. You want embossed.
Okay.
Or debossed.
Debossed?
Debossed is best. They are embossed as well, but. Okay, I'm gonna get off of here sounding like I'm really, really actually that knowledgeable. Most of the time, I'm just hoping I'm right. One of them is indented in. What's this? Avon. I think it was a dump. I think they've been dumping pieces of old houses back here, too, is what's going on. John, the John, jealous jelly of Pat's ace bottle. Let's see what we have here. Ooh, I got a nice printed knee high. How you like that?
I'm gonna dig and see if there's something, another layer over here.
Look at that bright milk jug top. What a disappointment. I've gotten one milk jug out of here so far. I just got a rock tumbler, so I'm also collecting little pieces of cool looking glass or anything like that there to do stuff with, crafty stuff, stuff that'll probably make my husband mad at me. Alright, let's cut off for a second and I'll cut back on in a minute. I've been rolling for 3 whole minutes. It's getting awkward. What is up? We're still out here at this bottle dump, rummaging around through stuff. You just never know what you're gonna find in the dump. I love the freaking dump. Got a couple cool finds. We've done been out here for several hours now. It is hot, hot, hot. There is no breeze going out through here at all. Seems like every Coke bottle we find has been broke. We're pretty sure it's been sifted through some, maybe, but there's still some good stuff out here we found. Let's see, there's some the broke Cokes. Looks broke. I'm not really interested in Coke, though. I've got a wish list, and I got a few things on it I'm trying to snag. I did find a really nice milk bottle. And unfortunately, it was just a little bit broke on the lip, but since it's a local dairy in Covington, I'm going to keep it just because I'm a Covington girl. Or my family was anyway. I'm a Monticello girl. Whatever. There's another broke milk top. Pat's way down. I don't know where Pat is. I think he's down there somewhere. He keeps trying to go to the truck, but is having some difficulty getting sidetracked with all the cool stuff on the ground. Let's see, there's new stuff and old, and it's kind of mixed up. We haven't actually really done any digging out here, besides with hand tools. I think what would make my day is if I found a marble out here. I think that would just top the freaking day off. But I'm gonna cut off and go around and see what I can find. It's hard enough maneuvering through here. It is. Let me give you a pan up. It is very... Ooh, that might be something living in there. This is very grown up in here. You got a big canopy above you. It is high. Ain't no breeze going. So it's pretty hard to maneuver through here today. But well worth it. I will not gripe and whine because I'm happy to be out here hunting bottles in the 90-something degree heat. With Pat, God knows where, out here murking in the bushes. So, oh, I hear Pat. He sounds really far away. Good thing I have a gun, so I don't have to worry about Pat's. I see a really cool looking cup right here I'm trying to get. Nah, not cool enough to keep. Ooh, I didn't mean to break it though. Might have been cool enough for somebody else. Okay, let me shut up and get off of here. See if I can find us something cool. Hey guys, what's up? I'm back at my cousin-in-law, Jenna's. She's not here today, so I can talk about how cool she is. She's really cool. She repurposes little pieces of glass and the neat stuff and old pottery and dishes. And she's just really neat. Got lots of really crafty stuff in her yard like I like. Anyway, I got my first thing. I got me a nice little wheat penny right up here by the road. I got a little friend today too. Yeah, you know, right by the road. I was almost sure it was gonna be some tin can or something, piece of tin can. Can't read a date on it, but I'm always stoked to get a wheatie. Looks like 40. I don't think I can see it. 49. Woohoo. Woohoo. So I rechecked my same hole. I got another wheatie in there. Always recheck your hole. I know everybody says that, but it is the truth. Recheck that hole. You never know when they drop two coins instead of one. Got me another little wheatie. We'll have to see if I can see. I got super good vision, but let's see if I can see the 1956. How you like that? Same hole. Let's see what else we can get. I must be on it today because I got another wheat penny. How you like that? Let's see if we can get a year off of it. Bugs in my face. Nah, not really seeing a date on that one. I have to work on that some more at home. Wheat penny number 3. There's the hole I dug last time. Then I'm over here. It must be a little coin spill area. Might be digging everything over here now. I'm out here at my other cousin. I mean, he's actually my nephew Ben here. Sweet little nephew Ben. I'm teaching him how to metal detect in his yard. And it's been in our family a long time. And he got his first little wheat scent.
Actually, I have a lot of them.
He's got a lot of them inside, but he's dug his first. But we'll have to see what year it is, because right now the front's really crusty. So we'll find some more stuff and get back to you. Say bye, Ben.
Bye.
We're back here with Ben. We're right where we found the other wheat penny. And so we decided, I see it in the wall here. It's another penny or another coin. And we're going to try to gently jimmy it out and let Ben grab it.
That's not a penny.
What is it?
That's a dime.
Is it a dime?
Yeah. Or maybe a quarter.
Let's see what it is.
Well, I mean nickel. It's a wheat penny.
It's a wheat penny. So, let me see. I'll scrub it real good. There you go. Another wheat scent. Hold up, you little wheat scent, Ben. And say cheese. All right. Ben's got another coin. He's going to try to clean it off and tell us what it is. Spit on it, Ben.
I did.
Spit on it and rub it on your pants. That's what everybody else does. Just trust me. Trust me, dude. You got your play pants on, right?
Yeah.
Well, then we're good.
It's just a normal penny.
Nope, the back will tell you, not the front. So you gotta keep cleaning that side you cleaning. I bet it's a wheat penny. Look at Ben's cool arrowhead he's got here. Little Tedder won't hush out here. Shh. Hush.
And
you got it yet?
I think it's wheat.
Hold on, we'll get back to you. So his find was his third wheat penny in about 10 minutes. He's doing awesome. He's proud. So he's going to go show his mama and we'll get back to you. Me and Ben out our back, and we got another wheat penny. This is a 44. This yard is just full of wheat pennies. They Ben's papaw grew up here, and so he must have dropped a lot of wheat pennies. He passed away back in March, but we're gonna come out here and find all these little wheat pennies and toys he dropped, hopefully. And Ben's gonna let me keep this one because I let him keep the last three. And we're going to take turns. You get one, I get one from here on out. So we'll see you in a minute. I bet we're going to find some more.
A lot more.
Are you going to bin out?
No.
You're not going to bin out this time?
No.
Okay. Daisy's the one that's gone, isn't she?
Daisy's the big one.
Y'all still got Daisy?
Yeah, Jasmine's the one that left and British the ones that died.
Well, Ben just found a dog tag for a dog he still has. Old Daisy. Gonna have to put Daisy's tag back on now. Yeah. We gotta back up. See what else we can get.
Yeah.
Ben out.
Ben out.